I think the meaning of Christmas is just spending time with your family because, like, you never get to see them that often, and you just love them so much.
The meaning of Christmas is just being kind to other people and making the world a better place.
Well, Jesus and family and, yeah, giving.
The meaning of Christmas is family.
The meaning of Christmas is giving and receiving from others.
To me, the meaning of Christmas is to give presents.
It's the birth of baby Jesus.
It's a time for family, friends, food, and just overall good times with the fam.
Jesus is the reason for the season.
The meaning of Christmas is being with your friends and your family.
The meaning of Christmas is family.
Love.
To, like, celebrate with your family and your friends the birth of Jesus, and to give to those in need.
It's Jesus' birthday.
This is a great time to spend with family and just really enjoy the spirit of Christmas.
The meaning of Christmas is family.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock at night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of God shone round them. And they were so afraid. And the angel said to them, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord."